stream is so cool. I was about to yell at Gerald. I don't know. It could have been Mafia. Could have been fucking GTA. Level 3 vest right there. Do you already have a level 3 vest? Oh, shit. Yeah. Yeah, let me pull it up. I'm pulling up the message now so I can tell you when he started it. But he fixed the stuff that we wanted fixed. It looked 10 times better. If I could find the damn app, I would fucking let you know. I already did. 30.
Can we get a license on it then?
We will. Mm-hmm. Oh, dude, I got it covered. Yes, sir. No, we got it.
As soon as I make some money next week, I'll
see. Yeah, no worries. Yeah. I'm gonna send you the picture of it all, like, updated. So apparently my phone fucking hates me. I hit download. Don't be a bitch. Open with gallery. Save. Chats. Send. So that's it all fixed up without color. Looks much better without the B cut off and with the feet out. Yeah. Yeah, he might have. Yeah, no, the color I have to approve. So if we didn't like it, then he would change stuff. That's where I got it from. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I got it from someone on there. Yeah. Damn. 11:16 a.m. is when he started coloring it. He does have to give it to me within the next, I could tell you, because he has a time limit. Because ours is a custom one. So that's why it also is a little bit more. It is due in the next 3 days and 19 hours. So. I like it. It looks like a professional logo. Upstairs. One of them's upstairs, yeah. They're smashing all the windows. You can see him laying there too. I was gonna say, cook a nade and throw it up. Oh. Oh my God, he's behind you. See, they should have been caught on fire. That's such bullshit. If you're on fire and you touch them, they should have caught on fire. That's bullshit. Oh. Right? I'm just gonna hold my controller up like this so it looks like I'm fucking doing it. Me, I'd be fucking shitting my pants the moment I step on the first stair. better than 3. Yeah, I'll be right back to you real quick. Okay, I'm back. Yep, that is definitely JankIt. I took the time there to change the battery on my headset. Oh, Brian loves them. Okay, fuck. I can't see if anybody landed out there. I don't know if anybody landed over there. I'm going. Fuck it. I suck at this map anyway. You're bailing? Okay. He would have had it right, though. T is my middle initial. Not that that means worth a shit, but... I'm hitting this shit shack real quick. From behind or ahead of you? I'm hitting this building straight ahead. Whew, M249, I'll take that, bitch. Neither do I. I can't tell if they're still in the blue or... Yep. 200. One guy on the wall. 165. Yeah. Behind the rock, 200. It was one guy. He died. Or not. He was laying down in the way. He was in a very prone position. Virginia. I'm in another Confederate state. Yup. God damn it. I am from Virginia. We can have a public sign up for it at Bass Pro Shop. That's what you get for talking shit, bitch. You good, Tony Montana? That's when he randomly screams, "It's on your leg!" Dude, I don't know where to go. Oh, fuck! That just made me jump so fucking high. Oh, man. No. I abuse nobody. Stop making fun of me. I hate you all. Fuck. That's a fucking AK. I thought it was a goddamn car 9. I got all excited. Yeah. Not sure where. Yeah, they're over there. They're about north. Roof. Yeah, I'm. I had to mute him. I couldn't fucking hear shit. Yep. When is advance? Can people not read the fucking... I'm not Dana Tom. That's exactly what I'm going to do. Like... Yeah. Yeah, he wouldn't. Yep, that's all he wants. No, the kid is nuts, honestly. We might have other people going there. We do. Yep, we got one. Oh, he landed way short. He's running to this little shit shack by me. Not in my complex. It was a little shit hut that he landed at by himself. I just don't know where he is, so I'm kind of just gonna loot here and then bounce. I'm heading over towards you, Jank. Yep. Yep, that's from there, so there's a battle going there. It's all right. I just nabbed the M249 that was there, so fuck them. I'm gonna work my way up to this little bungalow area. Alright, there is jack shit here. JankIt just peaced. He's like, fuck this, I'm out. Still? Holy fuck. I have two compensators for Sniper DMR, if anybody finds anything. Damn. Gerald has hamsters. There's a M16 over here if you want it, Jank. Other side of this building. On crates. Yeah, I'm fine with that, because right now I'm just rocking an AK as my, ooh. Fuck, how do I get out of first person or third person or whatever? Right bumper. Okay. Did he have anything? Huh? Nope. I literally probably scared the fuck out of that guy. And I was just sitting there. Like, I legit think that. Oh. Where's he at? Trying to see where the hell this guy is. Because he's pretty freaking close. Oh, yep, I see him. Well, he's definitely not by himself because he didn't die instant. Well, that's two. Now, where are your other dipshit friends? Other one is by the ice cream truck thing. I got left side covered. He's running out. I'm throwing a nade down there as soon as I get over here. Knocked him. Yep. Good job. All dead. Please tell me the guy in the warehouse has a fucking sniper or something. I don't mind the AK, but this shit's fucking with me. Yeah. I'll take 3 kills for this match. Nice vector. Hip fire. Five's up there, okay. Up top. There's some here too. There's some right here. Come on. Give me a fucking sniper somewhere, please. Got all the meat he needs and he beats it. I didn't say that. Vehicle coming in. I don't know. I just hear it. Sounds like southeast around there. That was some damage. Just be careful. Yep. I don't think fucking snipers exist for me. This is bullshit. Seriously? Jesus Christ. There's somebody behind you, maybe? Unless I didn't s unless I saw you without the. Nope, there's someone behind you. There are another guy, southwest, going into the building, the blue building. Yeah. The blue building, right? My Mini 14, thank you. I'm dropping the M249 if anybody wants it. Anybody have a somewhat decent scope? Oh, there's a guy right here. Where am I getting shot from now? Oh, 230 outside of a building. I'm trying to catch up to the blue because I have to heal. Where's he at? Not over here. Oh, over there. Yep, he's on the mountain west. Yes, he did. I know. 265. They're behind a bush. One guy's running up 280. Yep, they're both running now. Yo, we gotta go far, guys. Get away from them. And I only have 20, I have 25 bandages of pain and an energy. I don't have first aid, so. There is a truck up here on the left. Yeah, we're gonna have to. This is phase three. I could definitely use it. Go. You're driving. The road is the longer way. You're going to want to cut to the left. Oh, okay. Just get us up here and then stop. Yeah, that four. Not me. These doors are open. I can't hear shit. Your vehicle. It's a bike coming up here. Get ready. He jumped right the fuck over me. Really? This is gonna hurt. We're gonna get in. I got a guy 235. 235. They're running out now. They're by the trees now, 215-ish, I believe. Yeah, they're going up the mountain at 190 now. Okay, I knocked one. They are picking up their buddy. Down to 205. Down the road. This glider's coming back. Yeah, I'm gonna die. No, I'm not. It's outpacing me. There's a guy. Yep, you got him. By that car somewhere, 245. He's popping his head up, 245. I can't help you right now. I'm trying to heal first. I didn't know if you were talking to me or him. That's why I was just like, I'm trying to heal. Yeah. Now I am. He's right past the corrugated wall to your left. Slowly getting there. Yeah. Yes, sir. Dude, none of these guys understand that this league is not going past this season. They're all offering, oh, I'll give you Saquon and a first for DK and Russell Wilson. First of all, that's a horrible trade. Yeah. And then I have a trade with the Bengals, Joe Burrow, Geno Atkins, and a second pick for Tom Brady. Yep. Want Greg Olsen and a second for Rob Gronkowski. Yep. The three month thing, then the $25 PSN, and then all the remaining people are gonna be in a raffle for a $10 PSN card. That's what you're fighting for. And then we're moving to 21. Yeah, exactly. These people are fucking morons. What? What's me? Download 20 tonight? Oh. No. Why, did somebody else say that? No. And I have Mark Ingram and J.K. Dobbins. And Gus Edwards. I don't need fucking... Oh, my God. I swear to God, these... Yeah, and he just left. He joined and left. He was literally in here for less than a second. Well, why wouldn't he just ask first? Yeah, it was probably the other guy.
Yes, sir.
Oh my God. Now QPTA tagged you. When are we advancing tomorrow, Jankit?
Fuck
You know what I'm gonna do? At everyone for schedule related questions. Look here. I'm not answering when we are advancing going forward. I know, this keyboard is so loud. It's so nice, but it's so loud. At everyone, I highly suggest you read these rules before. What? What were you thinking I'm doing? About the trades? I would say I highly suggest you read these rules before making any trades. I am rules before you make any trades. I will not be answering any questions about that either. It's all listed in the rules. If you need help reading, Hooked on Phonics. I wasn't actually doing that. I was typing thank you. Hooked on Phonics is currently on sale for a Black Friday special. And I love it. And my buddy Andrew flat out just said draft picks don't mean anything this season, just so you all know. See, if I really wanted to be a dick, I could say congratulations, Andrew. At least somebody can read. Nope. Because that's listed in the thing I told them to read. There's. You're the best around. Top 1,000 for what? I hope you're not talking about in this game, because I'm sure I'm in like the fucking bottom 1,000. But I don't even know if they have 1,000 people that still play this, so maybe that is a good thing. Oh, it's Cam that's joining? since you've been gone. I have a first aid kit. Alright, come over here, you frolicking turd. You're welcome. Where do you guys want to go now? I got a DBS and an SLR. DBS ain't gonna do shit, but... that's a bike. Yep. Yeah, who wants a three times? Anyone? That's east. Yeah, or right up. Actually, it might be on the hill at 80. That's past these houses, I think. You want me to shoot you in the head? I have a painkiller I can give you for that headache. A little bit. We got smoke east. Very close. Be careful. Watch these houses. Nice. I have a three to up. There's a VSS in here if anybody wants that. There's a level two helmet in here. I'll give you that three times. Oh, okay. These guys are fucking following each other, man. Oh, I see a guy. All the way out. Yep. Dead. 120. Guys looting. Going by to loot them. They're behind a tree. 120. Vehicle coming in now. They're stopping. Down the hill. 100. Yep. Knocked up. Nope. He's still there. He's hurt, though. He's still there. How is he? Christ. Yeah. I need meds. I need fucking something other than the DBS. Did any of them not have a completely fucked up helmet? Okay. I need 9 mil if any of these guys have it. If you guys didn't take it. On that box. Perfect. Yeah. You got a message from a prince? Did you get a message from a Nigerian prince? There was a crate here, but somebody looted it. Oh. Really? Oh, yeah. This is probably not the smartest thing to do, is me just running up here, but... yellow MK14 if anybody wants that. Yep. We will. I mean, we won't. Yes. Hardcore. Where? Is that, you're a dipshit.
I don't know voices yet. Leave me alone.
All right. Where do you guys want to go? Dude, you do not blend at all. No. I know. Sure. These shots are a lot further away than they sounded. What do you guys think? You want to go further towards the shots or what? Oh, yeah, I do hear those towards 100. Did you kick out the other Panthers guy already? All right. Yep, I hear it too. Somebody else shot at it. So, sounds like somebody else could be heading towards us too. Crow, are these doors open already, or did you just open them all? Okay. We didn't even know you were gone. Nope. I thought that was just Jankit ripping ass. Oh. Nope. But I do hear shots. Round 20. I think there was some west too. Vehicle. Trying to get up. Oh shit. Move towards me. It's down the field. Shit, I just got shot from somewhere else too. I'm trying to get you up first. Cool. Oh! That guy's down on that field. Move over this way a little bit more. He is 300, 310. Whew. You got first aid or you need one? Where did he go? He was just like 290. He's up towards 275 throwing smokes. Where the hell is he? Fuck me, man. Yep, there's a guy, 245. Okay. We're going to have another guy somewhere behind him. Where at? Yeah. All right, we got to run. We got cars, 75. Yep. I don't know if that guy made it. There's two vehicles at this compound right here. Yeah, I know. Which, do you know which building it was? Okay. Second floor. Yep, one guy just ran around to the back. Yep, they're still, they're, at least one of them is running by that middle house. Yep, he's right out. I can't see shit right now because of that smoke. Okay. Oh, shit. Fuck. Fucking DBS, man. On the wall. That's me. Oh, yeah, his box is there. What the fuck? Yep. That's a whole squad, it looks like.